this match, there's only one path to victory. You have to get your opponent into the ambulance and close the door.
And that rule is the only rule in this kind of match. In order to accomplish this task, these superstars can be as savage as they want.
And honestly, that's what it's gonna take to get a win here. No one's just gonna let you put them into the ambulance. Grabbing a kendo stick, any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt. Oh, man.
She did her homework there.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Corey, do you expect the lack of disqualification in this ambulance match to be a big factor?
I expect it to be the deciding factor, Cole. Whoever pushes the boundaries and goes to the most extremes with their offense is going to be in the driver's seat here.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Able to reverse. Oh, kendo stick right to the head. Boom! Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Opening the ambulance doors. We know what's going through this competitor's mind. Being dragged and mangled all the way to the back doors of the ambulance.
Boom! Trying to at least slam one door shut.
And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls on.
Slam. Ambulance doors are open. Gotta wake up now before it's too late.
Oof. This is a hell of a struggle. Just trying to close one door.
Halfway to victory. And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
Hammering down on the knee.
She manages to get control.
Hurled away. God. I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Ambulance is open for business. Are we close to hearing the sirens?
Counters that. And now getting posted up in front of the ambulance doors, just motionless here.
Desperately trying to close the... forcing their way out of the ambulance.
Mounted palm strikes. And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
She's getting something from under the ring.
And you know she means business since she went with the sledgehammer.
There's press. Hammer it away. Caught in a bad position here.
Powerbombed into the ambulance.
This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match,
doing their best just to shut that first door.
You don't want to be locked inside this meat wagon.
How did they escape? That's incredible.
What resolve.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick. Oh, stop after stop after stop. Jeez. Just has never had a chance to block any of those.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat.
Stone cold stunner!
It's over!
She's on life support after that. Just gotta stuff her in the ambulance now.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Oh my God!
Good defense.
Strikes with a kick.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Double chicken wing applied. The glam slam! Picked up and around. Swinging gut buster!
Nasty.
Dropping the elbow. She's in pretty bad shape now.
She is barely standing at this point.
Kick to the gut. Hoisted up into a powerbomb position, but steady punches
and breaks out.
She's ascending the ladder, up the ambulance.
She's got the high ground on top of the ambulance.
Climbing the ambulance, what is she thinking?
Now she's up that ladder on the roof of the ambulance. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Getting carried around.
No, they're not coming all the way up there.
Oh my goodness.
Brutal. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh no, getting dragged to the edge of the ambulance.
Oh, she's showing signs of slowing now.
There's been plenty of accident.
Trying to force the first door closed.
We've got a Herculean surviving the shutting door and escaping the ambulance.
And the match continues.
Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
And so much has already been endured in this match.
What a display of guts, of heart. We'll see what these superstars have left in the
This is a hell of a struggle. Just try to close one door.
Halfway to victory if they
halfway home now. Oh, trying to close the second door and win the match.
Inches away from victory. And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Taking this to the...
Emergency personnel is ready. Stuff them in and close that ambulance door.
And painful as well. This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Oh, man. Did you hear the snap of the kendo stick?
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Answering back.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh, turn down the lights, kick everybody out.
Call. Great maneuver, but she might have exhausted herself with that. Will she find the energy to get her opponent into the ambulance? Did not expect her to go for a shovel, but I don't envy her opponent right about now. And my word, this has been a match for the ages.
This has been a monumental affair.
I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. With that shovel, absolutely savage. Incoming, you can't defend against a flying shovel.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Stone cold stunner!
It's over!
This is when you have to make your move, when you have to dig deep and carry your opponent into the ambulance.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And well-timed maneuver there. Dropping the elbow.
And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
And a well-timed maneuver rocks her.
Not the place for her to be right now. She has to turn it around.
Big boot.
Now is when she's got to do it. Throw her in the ambulance and shut the doors.
Coming down hard for that shovel.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Elbow drop.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Delivering nasty stomps.
From behind, German suplex. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, ow. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Boom, what impact!
She avoids the contact.
Stone cold stunner!
It's over!
The ambulance awaits. Just have to capitalize on this opening.
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
She's got an answer for that.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Oh, what a leg sweep.
Yeah. climbing up to the top of the ambulance. No good to come from this.
On top of the ladder now. What the heck does she plan to do up there?
Climbing up to the top of the ambulance. No good to come from this.
She's got the high ground on top of the
ambulance. Oh, my goodness, no!
Get some help out here quick.
Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this.
Trying to force the first door.
Now he just needs to get that second door closed.
Pushing with everything they've got.
Come on.
And they shut the door and have won this ambulance match.
What a grueling victory.
Here is your winner,